Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend. Sandoval had spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry. Our understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing. What the embassy bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal. Sandoval was captured, tortured, and killed. Then his body was dumped. We have yet to recover it. Our target, the group responsible for the embassy bombing and the death of Special Agent Sandoval, is the drug trafficking organization commonly known as the Santa Blanca Cartel. Yesterday, they were just narcos. Today, they're narco-terrorists. Initially, the Bolivian government resisted the Mexican cartel. They formed Union.
Let's roll.
Go ahead without me.
Check it out. Weapons case. This'll go nice with my boots.
Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua and Omen says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pak Atari now?
Atari needs this convoy.
Pak Atari's rebel movement is
gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return. Buckle up, people.
Let's roll.
drone is airborne. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Got another Tango. Tango number 3. Rally on me.
Roger, moving. Heads up, narco with a submachine gun. The mine silo. Good to go. Damn, son! Ready to fire. Good to go. Going on. Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
Fucking hell!
Thank you.
You're in bad shape. Take cover.
Shit balls.
You with me, man? I'll be right there.
He's trying to run. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Spotting another tango.
They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
See a second target. Got another tango. Objective secure. Let's clear out. We'll pass word to the rebels to come get the radio gear. Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Katari. We'll get it done. Out of the car. Now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. I'll drive.
Hey.
Spotting another tango. Marking a captain. That makes five. That chopper's chock full of supplies the rebels could use. Let's get after it.
Opening fire.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Check the soccer field.
Assholes are coming this way. What's the plan?
That's it, we're clear. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Deploying drone. Sniper, top of the tower. Sniper up in the tower. Sniper, top of the tower. Here's target number 5.
Roger that. I'm open to position. Yo, eyes on a grunt. Over there, in the bunker. Ready to fire. Go down. Roger, let me get in position. Ready to engage. Target eliminated. I got a generator over here. Eyes on the dead grunt. Copy. Bunker. Get made, hang back.
Rally on me.
Copy that.
I got eyes on a weapons case.
Hey, a Unidad soldier. In the bunker.
Okay, we're cool. Hold up, they're gonna see you. Okay, we're still good. Eyes on a grunt. He's alone.
On a rebel radio transmitter that's been powered down. We should get out there and light it up.
Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. That fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done. Hang on, I'll drive.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just 'cause that one time?
drone is up. Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Good people of Bolivia, why do you work in the coca fields every day? So Santa Blanca can beat you down and pay you shit? So you can become slaves to the cartel? I say no!
Opening fire on these fuckers. Target is down.
We're
letting them damage the emitter too much.
Check fire! Check fire! Civilian
down! Get the fuck down! The emitter's on its last leg.
Get the cover. Move.
Stay down. I'll be right there.
Faith. Stronger in mind. Now is the time to rise up and strike back against our oppressors.
Civilian down! Civilian down!
Shit, that emitter's taking a lot of damage.
¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien?
Nest.
How long must we endure this? How long must we let them take our... How long must we let them...
Get down!
I got you, man. Just hang tight. I'm heading your way.